Lamm, main event Mania at the half. We still got a minute 40 left at the half. 49ers down 21-7. Big sack by Nick Bosa. Nice play by Greenlaw. Big play, Dre. We're setting up a third and long, but it doesn't look good. The Niners are getting whooped in the trenches. They're getting ran on. I never seen the Niners get run on like this. 144 yards on the ground. The first two plays, big chunks, led to a big touchdown by Jamison, the wide receiver. Montgomery and Gibbs ran all over him. The 49er line, offensive line, ain't doing that well. Bosa, two big sacks, but we are not doing a damn thing in the run game. This is a key stop right now. Outside of the 40, and let's see what Goff can do. Goff's killing it, by the way. 10 for 15. Let's go. Let's get. Where's that pass rush at? You got Chase Young getting in there over the middle. Unbelievable. St. Brown is killing us. St. Brown had 41 yards going in, or 64 yards going into that. Wow. Who's guarding St. Brown? I've seen Ambry Thomas on him way too many times.
Man, that is just a backbreaker right there.
The 49ers, our backs are being broken. The Lions are coming out more hungry. They're more hungry than us right now. As well as you can from a clean pocket. Now it's a run game. And the right. Every time the Niners defense settles down, they can't get out the field. Two big third down conversions on this drive. Unmakeable third down conversions have been made. Running, passing, we're getting our asses whooped. We're getting our asses thrashed.
Touchdowns for the Lions today. And now we get a timeout.
What are you stopping? What are you stopping for?
I bought three of the same jackets to get the fourth free.
Gary Lamm in Event Mania. 49ers getting destroyed. 21-7, and the Lions are charging to the end zone in 49er territory, deep in 49er territory. Lions jumped out to a huge start. I thought things were turning around. I was happy the 49ers are still running the ball. They're still running the ball with McCaffrey, but the big turnover, Brock Purdy gets a ball-tipped interception. Lions capitalize, and the 49ers were in trouble. Brock Purdy, 7 for 15. 93 yards, 39 passer rating. I'm showing the play by St. Brown. I don't know what the hell play call was that on defense. Christian McCaffrey, 10 carries, 29 yards. You got to keep running the ball. Every time we run right, it doesn't work. And now they're keying us running left. 35 seconds on the clock. 21-7. 49ers getting destroyed.
4-5 on third down. They've got 268 yards.
Whether they score here or not, it's going to take a historic comeback.
21-7 Detroit.
It's going to take a 49ers versus New York Giants kind of comeback. But guess who was on that New York Giants team? I think Dan Campbell was on that New York Giants team. So there may be some history. There may, that they need to do better. Dorothea, they need to do better, that is for sure. Welcome to Gary Lamm, Minivan Mania at the half. They added more time on the clock. McCaffrey's leading this team. 10 carries, 29 yards. The 49ers have been able to get to Goff, but they haven't been able to stop the run. They have been outmanned at the line of scrimmage, especially on the offensive side of the ball. Hey, someone's holding him! Hey, you know what? Goff missed 26. He missed Gibbs. He was wide open. Bosa was getting doubled. Or he wasn't getting doubled, just getting handled.
He just runs a little, he's called Ricochet.
Boy.
He runs right at Fred Warner and takes it deep.
This could be, you know what, a miss like that can cause some doubt.
Reed looks at home and
but all drive, Detroit's been money on third down. It's a third and six. Goff missed a pass. Will it get in his head? He's been sensational. He's 4 for 4 on third down. Oh my goodness, let's go. Come on, Nick. Nick gets in his face. Look at that. St. Brown is killing us.
They are doing whatever they want on third down, Greg.
Yep. Wow.
St. Brown working against Yamador Lenore.
I'm in raw.
This is an area of the San Francisco defense.
Boy, with Bosa right in his face.
They're in the bottom handful, 25th in the league.
Down the sideline. 49ers defense has not stopped the Detroit Lions all game, really. Can't get off the field on third down. Lots of third and long. First and goal. Missed to Laporta. But here's the thing. You got to question this. You spent all this money on a defensive line, and it ain't coming through in the biggest possible moment.
They're looking for an answer. They don't have one right now.
They need to stop right here. 21-7, 24 seconds left, second and goal. Goff back to pass. Gibbs finally, 49ers get a run stop here.
Lions will use their first timeout.
Straight up, the story of the game. Detroit Lions have whipped the 49ers in the trenches, and that's the bottom line. Both sides of the ball. Defensive line, we can't move them. On the run game, Brock's in trouble. Got a couple of tip balls already in the pass game. They're dominating us in the trenches. And that's not 49er football. This game makes you think about who we are. The 49ers need a whole new game plan. Let's see what Steve Wilks and Shanahan are at the half. But right now, this defense needs to make a play. Ambry Thomas is getting torched. I'm watching Thomas at the bottom of the screen. And who's he got? He's got Amon-Ra. I'm looking left. Scritch fell down. Big. Oh, my goodness. It's third and goal. 10 seconds left. Now it's fourth and goal. 21-7. 10 seconds left. Campbell's known for going for it at this point.
One guy in the league that you don't just assume you see the field goal.
You know, Dan Campbell usually goes for this. Dan Campbell always goes for this. I mean, I think he's got to go for it. It's in his character. What are we doing, Dan?
He
leaves Goff on the field. This is a huge momentum play right here. Hey, if they score a touchdown, it's a dagger on fourth and goal. And now they bring in the kicker. I don't know about all that. Hey, you know what? The way they've been coming through on third down.
Fourth downs, I think, with the lead being what it is.
I mean,
chance to make it a three-score game. I get it.
I don't know, man. This seems out of character, man.
And now the thing is,
I see the 49ers confused, but I don't see them quitting. They're looking for answers. You can see the wheels turning. What's the 49er answer over here? Buries it. 24-7. Seven seconds left in the half. This is an ass whooping. It's going to take a historic comeback in 49er lore to get this victory. Brock Purdy looks unsettled. The 49ers can't run the ball. They can't stop the run. 145 yards in the first half. Oh, that's receiving yards. 148. David Montgomery, 6.7. A carry, 60 yards. Gibbs, 46 yards, 4.2. Jameson Williams, that guy is fast, 42 yards. Amon-Ra, 73 yards on 5 catches. Sam Lepore, 45 yards. Every damn thing Detroit can possibly do, they've done it to us. They've turned us over. They stopped the run. Quarterback ain't doing a damn thing. But one thing I was liking is the 49ers were sticking with the run. When McCaffrey scored and put us down 7, I felt like we had some momentum till that pick. But not anymore. If we can't stop the run, being down, or being down 17. Ray McLeod. I haven't seen him do a damn thing all year. Let's go, Ray. What's a penalty?
On this play.
What's the penalty? What's the problem here?
It's only been one penalty in this game. It's been nice.
It's been a clean game so far. But we're getting our asses beat clean.
Seconds if it's
Stavastev to holding.
Move on off the field. Looks like San Francisco.
It's a receiving team holding. Then it's a, the half is over.
We'll sort this out.
What's the delay, referee?
There are 2 seconds left on the game clock.
2 seconds left in the game clock.
Holding. Team number 30. It's a 10-yard penalty, and it's first down.
All right, 10-yard penalty, first down. 49ers got 2 seconds left.
Special team star, so 2 seconds on the clock. Can't imagine.
They're way back there.
Do anything here.
But what a position. Down 24-7. You get the ball back, but you're down three scores.
Has to go and figure out some answers. The 49ers trying to get back.
I mean, this might be the time for a rah-rah speech.
The last 2 years in the conference title game and lost.
Yeah, we're getting our asses whipped.
30 minutes away from their first ever trip. And we hit the half.
The whole country is happy that Niners are getting their ass kicked. The whole country is happy. Brock Purdy ain't doing a damn thing. But you know who's not happy? Me. I'm not happy with this at all. I'm not happy with the way the 49ers are playing. Straight up. Just all the hype before the game. The stats mean nothing right now. All the hype before the game. The Lions are coming up pissed off, prepared, ready to go. From the beginning of the game, you can feel the Lion fans just way amped, way in the game. There's too much blue and gray. It's time right now. It's time, Faithful. It's time, Kyle Shanahan. It's time, Steve Wilks. It's time, Brock Purdy. It's time, Colt McKivitz. It's time, offensive line. It's time to move the ball. Usually I said, you know, give me a strategy. Give me a strategy. But now it's fucking man the hell up. It's man up time. Because what's happening is we're getting our ass whooped in the trenches. We're getting punked out of our own crib. The one thing I do see is the pass rush. Nick Bosa has gotten to Goff twice. But we can't stop the run worth a damn. We need some woo! We need some power. We need some force. We got to have some pride. We got to go down a blaze of glory. We got to make some big fucking hits because we cannot go down like this. We ain't going out like this. And my prediction, I'm saying it right now, at the half, 49ers down 24-7. I'm saying the 49ers come back all the way, and they're going to the Super Bowl in Las Vegas. Mark my damn words. I'm saying it right now. 49ers are going to come back. Gary Lamb said it right here. Hey, Robert, I just said it. I'm about to sign off. 49ers are getting their asses whipped. Gary Lamb and FMA at the half. There's no stats. We can't stop the run. We can't run. We can't pass. Can't stop the pass. But I'm calling in right now. The 49ers, it's not a strategy. It's an attitude. They got to come back with an attitude. They're going to come back. Down 24-7. You heard it right here. Gary Lamb called it. My team down. Live on Instagram. And I'll post this. We are coming back to whoop the little cowardly Lions ass. And we're going to Las Vegas. Gary Lamb guarantees it. Let's go. Bang, bang, Niner gang.